And we're live. All right.
Just got a button check here. So we got Simon versus Crimson.
Simon and
Crimson. The run back from the tournament today.
Two players on PR.
All right. Three, two, one, go.
Actually, wow, that was like...
So Crimson does have a losing record against Simon. I think it's like 0-5, so he does struggle in this matchup. So.
Well, if they played that many games, I'm sure that Crimson
it's
has
like five
some,
sets, yeah.
some experience.
But he is starting off doing pretty good here.
Well, like, I have no idea.
What do you think that Crim needs to do to kind of take care of Fox?
Just do a lot of jabs and don't roll too much to get so he doesn't get hit by, you know, a lot of up smash and stuff. He is getting a lot of jabs in, so he's got a slight lead. I actually heard Simon said he wanted to go first just to get out of here, so.
I hate you.
So that was the reason. But it's a pretty even game to start out. We're just kind of feeling each other out. Extremely even now.
Just... Simon's movements are really, really precise.
Yep.
It's gonna be hard to get a hold of.
Side B right into Crim, but no punish. I noticed Simon does a lot of side Bs on the stage. I mean, he's getting punished from Crim with F smashes.
Still pretty even.
Yeah.
Actually surprising.
Let's take out Luma, but
Fox is much more light. It's much lighter.
Oh, that's gonna kill for
sure. I stand corrected.
First stock to Crim. I mean to Simon. Crim can still take a stock or two. He's getting a couple up down tilts.
I believe is if Fox gets hit by a smash with Luma, he'll kill.
It's another side B getting punished there. Oh, almost got the F smash. Let's see if he... Oh, down tilt,
nice.
Very good.
He's gonna get it?
Oh!
Yep, you got it?
No, he didn't get it.
No.
Ah, that would have been really good for the for our team. He's getting the up airs. He's gotta get the stock quickly, or... Simon's just gonna run with this momentum.
Ooh,
that's a big punish.
Punish the mangle.
Good stuff to Crim. Let's go, Crim. Ooh.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, very nice. Doesn't get the neutral air, but it's bringing this back.
You're definitely in a bad position when you're between Luma and Rosalina.
As long as Crim like holds Luma together there. This is actually like the best he's been doing against Simon. he doesn't take care of him. Okay. Good recovery there. Oh!
Ooh, there we go.
Luma's saving his life. Oh, nice up smash. Oh,
ooh,
wow.
Okay.
Up smash goes for,
up smash.
Goes for everything.
I wonder if the up smash, right. The hitbox got extended because of Luma.
Might have been, with that shield. Okay, nice grab. Let's see if he gets an edge guard. Nope. Gets right on the platform. He's getting a lot of down tilts, which is nice. Oh, that should have been an F smash.
Just don't die.
Oh god. Okay. Okay, no punish.
Ooh, both hits.
That's such a good idea.
Is that edge guard? Nope. Oh, almost got it.
It's okay.
Shields it. It's not gonna kill yet, but it's close.
Come on, you can take it.
God. He's gotta get the stock. Oh, this could. Right. He doesn't have Luma though.
They're both at potential kill percent. Although Fox has rage,
oh,
so
doesn't get the up smash. Oh, nice up smash.
Right under the platform.
That's a crim needed.
Yo, Grappy, you just came in so clutch with that up smash.
Oh, that shield.
Grappy the Luma.
He took a stock, but he did what he had to do.
Grappy the Luma, put in work.
I believe the next play will be in a good position, depending on which character or which player.
So the next person on our team is Salty Fun going up.
Salty.
And he said he actually likes the smash up apparently.
I believe Salty has done well against Simon.
Yes.
So hopefully this, hopefully for him, he doesn't lose any stocks and he'll reset.
So Krim didn't really want to fight Simon round one, but he did okay. He still took two stocks. Oh, that has to be fixed.
Paul. Do we need to change the score?
Oh, yeah, I got you.
So what you do is, Simon lost one stock or two? Oh, he lost two.
Lost two.
Yeah, right. That's good. Score two. 12. Sweet.
As easy as that.
I don't think Harry's even here, waifu. I think he left a while ago.
You seem to be looking for an Omega stage, alright? Flat stage.
Does that bother you?
Not a bad spot for a team. We just have to, just take one stock and, you know, even jump.
Yoshi and Fox, I feel like these two characters do well on a flat stage.
It's not hype yet to scream. Alright.
Oh, let's go. Fastball
time. Oh, shoot. Nope. He's getting juggled. But,
he won the strongest juggle moves.
Oh, he misses.
Salty does like using the B reverse.
Yeah, he's very good at that. Oh, he gets the egg. Ooh. Oh my god. Didn't take one stock. We're even now.
Simon would have had to rack up a lot of damage since Yoshi's a heavy character and since Fox.
Looks like this counter pick was very good for
him. Right.
Okay.
Oh, so it's 12-12 now, I think.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how to switch there.
It's even.
I press so many buttons. So many. I know that's Paul on there, probably.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you like crouching
over. So let's see what the next
got
person.
SJ here.
Oh, a classic.
Oh, God. SJ ranked 3 in PR.
So these guys have fought many and many times, and to my knowledge, I don't think Salty Fun has ever taken a set off that stream. Could be wrong. At the very least, it goes heavily in SJ's favor, so.
Corn. Probably the best corn here.
Yep. A nice run in this tournament. They both made top 8, actually.
Is this, non Omega? Oh. I mean, I think they could have just done it on the regular stage since there's no time limit.
Yeah, I guess so.
Really good if we had someone who already played commentate so that Chris could join the crew and play.
Kill me!
What?
Oh, yeah.
Are you playing the 30 something?
I'll get off. I don't want
to. Okay,
sweet.
Alright.
Oh, wait. That's your.
Yeah.
You can check the volume.
Oh, wait, how do you do the score thing?
You double click on these, change who's
Oh, it says 12 now? Okay.
Yeah, because
it says 12, right. 12.
Okay. Alright, so it's even right now. So we got the NSM Crimson joining us.
Yep.
You didn't want to fight Simon, but...
Simon is probably the hardest opponent I have, but...
You took two stocks, not bad, and then...
I usually do worse, so I'm not going to complain about that.
And then Salty Fun cleaned them up.
Yo, Salty, mad proud of that guy, man. He took care of business. I don't think he's ever beaten SJ, but he's definitely gotten close.
Yeah, so it's even stock, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah, they're going right into it, too.
They have had some pretty close sets.
Yeah, man. And this stage, I feel like it favors Corrin, because of Corrin's good air game, but certainly not a terrible stage for Yoshi, either.
Oh, wow. Gets the F smash. Still pretty even to start off. But.
Yeah, just kind of spacing each other out. Yoshi with some of the most amazing frame data. Alright, Nika giving his opinion on what's going to happen. we'll see.
BFFs.
Yeah, I know.
What's his opinion?
This is his opinion.
Not esports, folks.
Yeah, it's not esports.
Oh,
we will not release.
No, that was.
We will not release the.
We have NS. We have Josh? Is that Josh? Josh, where's the ice one?
Alright, apparently Battlefield is Korn's best stage.
Oh, okay.
Well, if every stage. Oh, no.
SD.
But an SD is gonna
that
be
can
rough.
Happen sometimes when you're trying to press up B and you accidentally do side B. It's very hard because as you're recovering with up B, all Yoshis always try to put out a few eggs, and pressing forward to put out the egg it can get you killed early. Hmm. But it's still pretty close. Pretty close.
Oh.
Always going for the spike.
Yeah. Still easily take the stock very
definitely,
soon.
Definitely H3. Hopefully will. Well, no bias, but hopefully.
there we go. Nice up smash.
Is this bias commentating?
Yo, let's
go.
Bias.
Let's go, Salty Fun. I mean, what? Bias? Oh, okay. I'm always scared when...
Shield break?
No. Yeah, oh, I wish.
So close.
Still shield break?
Yeah, it can break. Yeah, no, wait. It shield breaked in the tournament, actually. It shield break. I don't remember what
it was. Oh,
we got
the
playing.
Egg lay,
pretty good. The spacing from SJ is just amazing, really. And,
yeah,
it's hard to get in. It's really hard. And unfortunately, Salty Fun is someone who does like to get in. He likes going towards his opponent. Ooh, all right.
Yes, and Yoshi does struggle against sword characters.
He generally
Cloud is considered the worst matchup.
Yeah. All right, we still in there. Oh.
Down throw's not going to kill you.
Yoshi too fat. Still in.
Next
okay.
one could do it.
I'm always impressed by the way Yoshis can, like, while they're doing all this stuff, can aim their eggs properly. Alright, trying to get a better spacing scenario. Oh, careful, don't air dodge. Well, that was smart.
It's a couple jabs in.
Oh,
another
wow,
jab.
Oh, that was pretty ballsy.
Oh
man, he barely died.
That's gonna kill.
Barely
last
died.
Stock for Salty Fun.
Hopefully. Hopefully, Salty can get one more stock before the match ends. Maybe two.
Oh.
Who knows? It could be more than one.
Oh, I thought he was gonna get that.
Not that bad so far. Still relatively even. I mean, he's looped down by a stock, but yeah. Now he is starting to rack up, getting damage racked up. Corrin's air game is ridiculous. Ooh, that was good.
Bunch
pressure.
Of jabs,
good
but
pressure.
Shield's looking mighty small though.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, if he could just get one more stock, it won't be too bad for the seniors.
Gets away from that.
Oh. The range. Oh, good egg throws.
What? Stream throws? Oh, okay.
Little lag on stream. We're okay. Oh, that almost
misses
connected.
The up smash.
Connected. He had the right idea. I think he should stay away from the corner at this point, because that'll just get him killed easier.
Well, seniors need the stock.
Oh man, rough. Very rough. Right.
Very of
sophomores.
We took
going down to 11, right?
Yeah.
And the seniors going down.
Better
win. Actually, they go down.
He's back next week. He just like punches all of
us. Oh no! I got it. Later, man. Take care. Good games.
All right.
So
Simon is leaving.
Pretty sure this is. Simon did what he had to do. He's out. He's done everything right. Oh, I got it backwards. Oh my bad. This should be 11.
All right, we got Sketch coming up.
Praise the sun.
So it's me, Sketch, and Rich left.
I'm counting on DJ now. If anybody didn't see in the last stream, DJP got
I got 5 stocks.
He got 5. He almost got 6 stocks. He got 5 stocks. So he definitely was the big reason that we won that match previously. And I'm counting on him to basically
to
get it. Yeah, just keep carrying the team. You gonna head out?
Yeah.
What if we win?
Then I love you guys.
All right.
I believe in you.
Waifu making a suggestion that's not possible. People can't change their names that easily. Sorry. But, all right, we're gonna get started here pretty soon. Corrin just losing that one stock, and we're gonna. You know, Sketch, he's gonna have to really put some work in.
Ever since Sketch picked up Toon Link, he's really been doing well.
That's right, he actually outplaced SJ at the Arcadian at Xeno.
Yep.
Getting fourth.
Top 8, amazing achievement.
Really sick.
Wait, what happened at the Arcadian?
Sketch got fourth
out of like 80 players, and SJ got fifth. It's pretty sick.
Wait, I thought SJ got it.
I'm sorry.
SJ correcting us mid-tournament.
Alright, SJ is actually correcting us while he's playing his match. This is a big point of interest.
Anyway,
either way.
An even match,
we got
literally.
A completely even match, which is not very good for Toon Link, because he's going to need to do some crazy shit. I mean, crazy stuff. Excuse me.
We esports.
No. Somebody might be watching.
Now we got a couple viewers here. A couple NYU people who didn't make it today.
Yeah.
For whatever reason.
They wish they would have been here. Well, that's good. All right. It was a really good bomb confirmed before that. Okay. Okay, he's gonna do. Oh, I think he wanted the sketch, but you can't sketch Corrin because
that F smash almost killed.
His F smash outrages many things. Oh, that's so hard to. What do you do against that? Jump over it, I guess.
Yes, you all free, right?
Of course.
That's why I got top 8, right?
Very true.
Oh, let's go.
There you go. Let's go.
Let's go, Sketch. No bias.
It ain't over yet. Never any bias. There? Well, maybe a little bias, but not just some bias.
All right, so we're down by 2, so us taking this stock without losing it would be nice.
That would be amazing, and it is still relatively close, so it's possible. Sketch is the player who could do it. See that? That's a confident Sketch. He's doing that. When he took that first stock, now he's starting to go for a bit more reads. He knows if he takes this stock before he dies, it's not going to be much
different.
It's going to
be crucial for us.
Yeah. And we got ourselves a pretty even game on this current stock count here.
Player's going to go for a grab. But
very safe.
They're both playing pretty safe here.
That's what they both do really well, spacing and playing safe. Oh, surprise that didn't hit.
Sketch knows how important this stock is, especially. Huh? Tries to go for the F smash, but doesn't connect.
No? SJ just going for a lot of back airs, a lot of.
Oh, the bomb hits
nice.
Him.
Nice. Nice little. Oh, counteracting with the arrow. Oh, fancy.
Oh, that's simping.
Obviously. Oh, good shield. Oh my god, the range.
That almost killed
from across the stage. Alright, but it's not over. Oh,
oh my goodness.
Alright. So, unfortunately, Sketch down to his last stock. Senior's already pretty far behind here.
Oh boy, but, he's getting these grabs and jabs.
Yeah,
and a nice back air.
Nice back air. Very good comment. Oh! Smash commentator.
I almost killed.
Let's go.
Give us a chance. Oh, no, going in, but you can't really. Oh,
you
my
can't
God.
Really punish that. Oh, careful. I will say one thing about Sketch. He's very good at making it back to the stage from there. That's. Oh. He's very good at making it back to stage. And he's still hoping.
Oh, he gets hit by that.
Oh my God, that back air. It's close. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, let's see how he recovers here. Okay, safe recovery. Oh, I got hit by that. Hype stuff going on in the background.
Yep, the other two crews going at it.
Yep.
Oh, missed grab.
Off stream. Missed grab. Oh, he's going for the sketch. Oh, the sketch stuff. I don't think the sketch works on Corrin.
Oh my God, he gets hit
no.
by that.
Oh, okay, living. We living.
It's still good. It's still good.
Oh my God. It's so scary.
That's just trying to end this.
Yo, let's go. Oh, it's close. Oh,
Sketch?
Oh, the sketch! Oh! Wait, how did he survive that? Alright, Sketch definitely going for the kill. Definitely going for the kill right now. Alright. Oh!
Let's go!
Ain't over yet, boy! Ain't over yet!
Alright.
Alright, so,
Let's see what the sophomores are going to bring out next.
Yeah, they've got pretty stacked team. I think they can still bring out...
Oh, we have to update the score.
Oh, yeah. Let me update the score.
What are the stocks sitting
at? The stocks are going to be 7?
10-7.
10-7, yeah. Oh, no, wait. That's not... No, 10... No, it's 9-7. 9-7.
9-7.
Yeah, that's it. So that's going to be 7. Score 1 is going to be 9. You know, we were in a situation like this before, and then a certain somebody got 5 stocks in a row, so still count on that guy. And,
You want to go next or should I?
Well, let's see what happens.
He's doing cloud, so.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
I mean, I could go against him.
You?
Yeah.
Who are you betting against Mario or Cloud?
I don't know, I haven't played much Cloud. I mean, I do good against Mario, like you saw him.
You guys both watch this match afterwards, whatever you decide. Yeah, if you can... You could do it, man. So, you already did one give on a Mario. We'll see that.
No one will see the
bullshit.
Difference.
I love how much bullshit it was.
That was actual bullshit.
Alright.
Like,
alright, so, alright, we're having a water break temporarily.
Same.
Alright, even one of the commentators is going off to the water break.
Check out the hype.
Yeah, there's some off-stream action happening, so DJP's going to check that out. What?
I got this game. But it was Lucina up B. And I didn't go off stage. It just happened to work. I don't understand how it worked, but it did.
However you did it. Just do it three times.
Yeah.
Alright, so we got Sakai's Cloud coming up over here. Sakai's Cloud versus Sketch. I haven't seen this matchup before, but Cloud wins a good deal of matchups, so I wouldn't be surprised if this is supposed to be in his favor. And Sakai is the master of the mini characters, and he decided to break out Cloud for this match right here.
Surprised we haven't seen Bayonetta today.
No
Fockery.
Yeah, so. There's no Fockery. I don't know what. No Fockery, no Bayo. What are you going to do? Actually, I heard DJP that Fockery was considering dropping Bayo.
Yeah, Mega
because
Man.
He's. Yeah, for Mega Man. What do you think about that?
Well, Steady's horse matchup, so I would prefer him not to, but it's up to him. He does what he wants.
Exactly.
I'll just find counterpicks. Anyway.
Alright, the match is underway.
Out.
Pretty even so far, but that one sword is about 3 times as large as another sword, so...
Yes.
All I can say is Sketch is going to have to use his projectiles really, really well to make up for this.
I Sketch today. I was actually thinking of using Cloud, so
yeah.
See how good Sakai does in this matchup.
Well, his sword is just ridiculously large, and he's going to really have to use his projectiles to make a difference, because his frame data is crazy. And you can expect the kill probably to come from Limit Cross Slash, as it always does in any matchup with Cloud. Okay. Huh? Few up. up tilt.
So.
Oh, oh wow. Already?
That's
no,
not it
no,
yet.
That's not it. You kidding me? We ain't done yet. Alright, SJ telling him to just keep getting limit. A reasonable request. Oh my god.
Yeah. That's gonna do it.
That's gonna do it for that guy. You know what? Sketch put in work. We're gonna put our Greninja in there.
Yes.
Rich.
Sorry, Rich, it's up to you.
And
what about me?
And it's up to Rich and DJP.
I'm gonna go last, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I want him to go.
We're counting on 3 water games in a row. I think it's counting like on a lot, but it's definitely possible.
So what's the score now? He just took took a stock.
Oh, right,
so.
Right. Yeah. So now it's 9-6. So we're gonna go count on one. All right. All right, Rich is gonna need to pull some miracles out of his somewhere, but he can do it. Greninja does gimp Cloud pretty well. He can actually even potentially gimp just with shurikening over and over again until Cloud clips the ledge. I've seen it before. It's kind of similar to Ike's up B. So let's hope. Let's see what Rich has to do here. Okay, Waifu's saying if we lose, it's because of Rich. I disagree.
It's even stocks.
See, it's 3-3, so that's all I see. I don't see anything below that. All right, let's go.
Okay.
All right, Rich, going out there early. Percent. Oh, wow, that was a teleport grab. That was some shit right there.
Getting
some
jabs in there? Sure,
all right, Rich. All right, Rich.
Let's go, Rich.
All right, I'm kind of hoping that Rich will just camp the ledge and just constantly bear him. All right, someone's suggesting we talk about his Greninja. Afraid we're not going to have enough time in the program for that. I'm sorry. But anyway, wow, this is a close game so far. Oh my god, why does it always works when he does his limit moves? I feel like Sakai just has the reeds on top of reeds with these limits. Oh, that was almost another teleport.
That up there.
Yeah, up air and up air. Cloud, one of the two people in the game with the best up airs, along with
Rosalina.
Goes right
for that cross slash, but it's not going to hit Rich.
Yeah, Rich not falling for that. And you know, it's still even stocks.
What are these hitboxes?
Those hitboxes. Sakurai, are you watching? Are you watching, Sakurai?
Alright, so first stock to Sakai.
Yeah, unfortunately. He's still in there, though. Ain't over till it's over. Oh, somehow that. Oh, he always knows when to throw that out. He always knows when that's going to hit.
Sakai's getting these limits pretty quickly as well.
Yeah, he is. I think, I really think Rich needs to go in a bit more. I know Sakai's being the aggressive one, but Rich needs to out aggression him. It is possible with. Yeah, man. Because, like, every time he gets limit, it's always going to be dangerous. You got to really. He's just throwing him out. He's just not caring
anymore. He's just
getting them, so.
Golf
club
time.
If you keep getting them, you're going to keep throwing him out. It's a Mewtwo King classic, really.
This character, folks.
Yeah, but, you know. Somehow that outranged everything.
That's
going
to lead Rich to his last stock.
Rich
F smashed the wrong way.
Yeah, Rich is gonna need 3 games in a row to bring this back. And I'm certainly not saying it's impossible. All right, let's go, Rich. Rich.
We take
let's
that.
Let's go, Rich. There you go. All right.
And no limit either, so.
I don't got no limit, so we gotta stop him from getting that limit. If I were him, that's what I would say. I think maybe. Maybe Rich just needs to go in more with some auto-canceled nairs. He needs to, Well, that was good. Seems to get that a lot. Seems to get the jump over back air. Ooh. Oh.
Oh, these up airs.
Yeah, Rich has to be a little bit more. Finishing touch.
All right, time to take 8 stocks, folks.
All right, so Dan, or otherwise known as DJP, is the senior's last hope. I will say that I've seen him do some crazy stuff in the past, so it's definitely possible.
Oh my god.
Anybody who counts out DJP no matter what the count is crazy.
Nah.
I hope
fuck Cloud.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, the frame data is no good.
Yeah. Yeah.
And just from the stream camera, DJP is looking like he's got a face like he's gonna take at least 6 stocks. So
all I see in that camera is a bunch of ceiling.
That's right. But I can kind of make out his hair, and I just get the feeling that he's gonna do some crazy stuff here. And let's see, Count and City. Okay, that's actually pretty good for Cloud because he has one of the best uppers in the game. So I'm hoping DJP knows what he's doing here.
All right, here we go.
I'm hoping for exactly what happened with Zero versus Mewtwo King in Grand Finals, that one tournament. I'm hoping for that, the JV3. That would we need a
miracle.
We need a few JV3s, at least one. It's possible. All right, good frame data so far. DJP has a Cloud, so he does understand the character. He knows what's coming out. Oh, very good.
That's true.
Ooh, turn around F smash. Nice. Okay. Cloud completely ignoring that banana. Oh, good. All right, good spot dodge. Let's go, DJP. Come on. Oh, wow. That was some kind of read DJP had. He just stood there, not even shielded. It worked. DJP has a lot of courage, good folks. He's, he could do it. Oh, come on. Man, Cloud's so heavy, though. Come on, DJP. Get that first stock. That's a start. Okay. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. Oh,
wow.
He even knew to air dodge. He knew he was going to get there too late, and he instinctively air dodged. Not bad, man. Come on. Oh, charge,
okay.
Charge, down
it?
Smash? Okay.
That's not it.
Right, that's not it, but he does have to waste his limit.
Alright.
And he's...
Oh, the banana!
Oh, banana into
it?
Fair.
Oh, he's coming back. Ugh.
Yeah, man. Oh, he's living, he's living, he's living. Come on.
He's gonna get a lot of limit from that.
Yeah, man. Just gotta be patient.
Alright.
Wow.
He got it!
He got it!
Alright.
He got it. There's hope.
Okay, let's just update the score a little bit.
Oh,
shouldn't that be down to,
It's 7-3 now, but I usually just update it when the game's over.
Okay.
I'll update it. Alright.
Oh my god.
So. Oh, Dan with some crazy good spot dodges.
Alright, Dan's putting in work right now.
Dan has yet to drop a stock, folks. And he's going to need all of them.
If he could just avoid the limit attack.
Yeah, he wants that limit.
Look,
and,
he's looking for that side B.
I think he knows.
Oh my god.
Let's go. I think Sakai knows after that last game when he was basically just going crazy with the limit. Now he's actually trying to wait because he doesn't want to not take a stock from DJP. Watch out.
Oh my god.
The
down tilt.
Smart,
the
Diddy
down tilt, that move is so good.
Yo. That roll into down tilt came out so fast. Awesome.
All right, come on.
Oh, here we go. Come on.
Oh my god, is that it?
Oh, so close. Cloud's fat. Cloud is fat.
He's a fat man.
He is a large dude. Oh, we're still in there.
Oh my god.
Oh,
you can gimp him.
Come on.
Oh my god. Is he gonna do this?
Oh my god.
Please.
Is
Danny.
DJP still a legend?
Danny, you're gonna be my hero.
Is DJP a legend?
Oh my god!
Is DJP a legend! He's
Let's
a
go,
legend!
Danny!
He's a legend, folks! And he is still in there.
That's it!
He hasn't dropped one stock
this
yet.
This is the one time I will root for Diddy! Let's go, Diddy!
Let's go!
Because I hate Cloud more! Fuck you, Cloud! Go, Diddy!
Oh, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go.
Danny. Danny is the MVP of the crew battles.
Danny.
Right now.
Danny has been putting in work.
Oh my god.
He has been putting in work.
How
both
I,
of these both of these crew battles so far.
How did I beat this man in bracket? Oh.
Yeah. How'd you do that?
I don't know.
All right, don't tell them.
You got this.
This man took two. He hasn't lost one yet. What's next?
No need for a countdown. Go right in.
All right, we're hoping for more of a Justin than a James. That's all I have to say.
James?
Right. No,
James?
No, no James. We don't want James. We want Justin. All right. Even so far, basically. Oh, wow. He's crazy going for that F smash, but why not? He knows something we don't. He's going to... it's a little unsafe. All right. He tried for the double fair, but he didn't get it. Okay.
Hoo-ha's coming out.
All right, hoo-ha. All the players I've seen, I really do feel like DJP has some of the best run-up shields. He'll shield right before you attack him. Really good.
Yeah. Such good timing.
Yeah, just great timing with his shields.
Yeah.
All right. They're all
Ness
off stage.
Oh, come on. Oh, my God.
All right,
oh, my
Ness,
God.
Just wasting the banana. Not doing anything with it.
Oh, there it is.
Let's go. Uh-huh. Wow, he went pretty high.
All right, I think the up air is not going to connect anymore.
Yeah, man. All right, jabs.
Okay, good monkey flip.
Yeah,
let's go.
I didn't expect that. DJP is also really good at being aggressive when you least expect it.
Oh my god. Just bat a peanut.
It's just like, look at your peanut. Oh, mom spaghetti.
Oh my god, please.
All right, let's
Danny.
See. We need some more Justin spaghetti. I'm not kidding.
Oh my god.
Oh.
If he just...
Keep firing that peanut. Good stuff. All right.
Oh boy!
Oh wait, he just threw the banana away. He didn't.
Okay.
All right. Almost dead. DJP still putting in work.
Oh, is that it?
This boy is putting in work. This boy is putting in work. He has not lost a stock yet. He is still going. He almost got back thrown there, which probably wouldn't have killed, but. Not even getting back to him.
No, we're down 5-3 right now.
DJP yet to lose a stock. What's going to happen next, folks? What is going to happen next? All right.
Oh, my God. This is insane.
He's getting some percent going, too. I mean, even if he did lose the stock, if he plays every match like this, there's always a chance, folks.
He's our last line of defense.
He's our last line of defense, but he is the best line of defense. Let's go.
Oh, no!
Oh! Very smart. If he would have charged that, it might have not worked out.
Oh, my God.
All right. He's going for probably too early of an up smash, but who cares?
Oh, no, the yo-yo.
Hit with the yo-yo. Still alive.
Oh,
this man refuses to die. He does not know what death is.
Oh, my God. The fire.
The fire went down.
Okay, there goes his first one.
That's janky as hell. That fire actually followed him to the depths of hell. All right, we're still in there, though.
Why is it? Oh, my God!
I guess Peanut doesn't cancel that. We were hoping it was.
Sad.
Yeah.
That would make me happy.
I think maybe Banana does, though. Something to think about. And he has not taken percent yet. He is still ahead. He is still putting in crazy work.
Yeah, oh my God, he hasn't gotten hit yet.
Oh my God. Just do it.
What is this, man?
Just look at this man.
Oh God. This is beautiful.
If you want the definition of clutch, look no further. Look at that fair.
This man right now
is
clutch.
That fair just took like a third of the stage with it.
Dude, he is clutch embodiment right now.
That's right.
Oh my God.
He has to go high. Punish?
Oh my God.
Okay, punish.
He's going to kill, he threw the banana up, fared, and grabbed it back in the air.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay. Oh, the range? All right. Oh, that was probably not the right idea. All right. Yeah, okay. We good?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God!
Let's go, Danny! Danny has taken five stocks, and he has only lost one. No, wait, five? Did he take five? How many?
Two, three, four. He's taken four.
He's taken four and only lost one stock so far.
Oh, my God.
Can he keep going?
What is this?
If he's able to take this next stock without dying, then there is a real chance he can make the most ridiculous comeback in Cruise ever. Probably since Isaiah in the documentary.
Oh my God, come on. No, oh no, oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh, he is not done.
Look,
he is not done.
Danny just knows.
Oh, look at that. The bait.
I almost want to see Danny try to hit
the PK Thunder with the banana when he goes when
or
he Ness
could,
goes
if he
off
just,
stage.
If he just runs off stage and
he,
just takes
he,
the hit.
Yeah, if he takes the hit, that'll work too.
Yeah, that's all he's
doing. Oh my God, he is doing this.
Oh my God.
It really feels like
He's
really,
oh no!
Oh, he knows. I think he knew that. That might not have killed. He might have known that.
Oh no! The major. Oh, okay. All right. Last lock.
Either way, Danny's a legend.
Yeah.
Don't forget that Danny's a legend.
I mean, if he takes five stocks, oh my god.
He's on his way to do it. Unless something crazy happens, he should do it. All right.
Come on.
Let's go, Danny.
Come on, Danny.
Let's go, DJP.
Oh,
what,
no, okay.
What was that grab?
Wow. Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Oh, jeez.
Fair after fair.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is the up smash. Come on, Danny. You can do it. All right.
Sophomore's getting hype even though they're winning by a million points.
they just want to wrap this up right now.
They
but
do.
We can't let them.
And let me change the stocks to show what's
all
going
on. All
right.
Come on. Okay.
Come on, Danny.
That's it, Danny. Get
Let's
him.
Let's go, DJP. Oh my god, DJP.
Danny, if he's gonna PK Thunder, just go out, take the hit from the normal Thunder, okay?
That's
just
right,
take
man.
It.
That's right. All right. Oh, he wanted to just glide a little bit more than that. He didn't mean to stay there. It's okay.
Let's go, DJP. Let's go, DJP.
And there is hope. Hope is alive.
The hope is real right
hope
now.
Hope is alive.
Oh my god.
And it is going to be DJP versus, I believe, K Patworks? DJP versus K Patworks, who is a Mario. And I think K Patworks has never played DJP, so he doesn't know. He might not be familiar with the matchup. So there is a real chance, ladies and gentlemen. This man has already taken five stocks and only lost two. What's next? What is next?
All right. Is the Mario coming out?
Mario is coming out. Yeah, right. It's Battlefield. Battlefield is actually pretty.
This could work well for both parties.
Yeah, Battlefield's good for both of them.
You've got this, Danny.
Let's fucking go. I mean, let's go. All right, Patrick.
Let's go, Danny. Rocket Man.
Wow, that was crazy.
Rocket Man. Yo, Danny, go under the stage if you're cool.
DJP.
Oh,
he actually dealt damage, so that's not gonna
restart,
work.
Restart.
Not gonna
restart.
Work. All right. Hype delayed.
SJ is mad.
Yo.
SJ. Sam. Sam, are you mad?
Is so alive.
Are you triggered? Get triggered.
The dream is so alive right now, guys.
Come on, Danny. You can do it.
These people had 8 stocks to 3, and now it is, I'm sorry, let me update. It is 3-1, which means there's still a chance. There's still a chance. You never know. Danny, I think if it was anybody else, there might not be a chance, but Danny is a god. He's already proved it, and we just need to see what happens here. All right, here we go. Here we go. All right, DJP. He actually beat Paul in this tournament, so he has beaten a Mario already. I'm sure he three stocking is asking a lot. Oh, he's not off to a great, start, but he is DJP, so it's never over, really. All right. Oh, I don't know.
This is Danny's moment.
Danny's.
Oh my God.
Okay, Danny.
Just goes for a nice little up smash just to get some extra damage. All right, I appreciate.
He's confusing his opponent already.
I appreciate the safety.
Yeah, man.
All right. Come on. All
right, Mario with the banana. Okay, Patrick's being pretty patient.
Oh my god.
That's gonna make it tough. Ideally, we would want Danny to go up against someone who's really aggressive, like Sang, in this type of scenario, for there to be a real chance. But Danny.
Oh my god. A grab.
He got a grab. He can do it, man.
All right, he's got his banana back. Let's see
all
if
right.
He can. Oh my god.
What is that fist? All right.
What are both those fists?
All right, Danny's saying, now I've seen your hands, let me show you my hands. Throws him forward. that was a very nice cape.
If he takes even just one stock.
Even one stock. I mean, he's already a little, he can only just do better from here. Oh, that was actually pretty nice.
This is tough.
Not looking great, but he's definitely going to come
back.
Okay,
that was good.
All right.
Oh, the SDs!
All right.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, come on.
2 stocks.
Come on, Danny.
Let's go, Danny. Let's go, Danny. Come on. It's not over. It's not over.
He doesn't have rage. He's fine.
We're going to need some fun. We're going to need some shit going on here. All right.
Let's go.
Anything's possible.
Come on, Danny. Oh, my God.
No, Danny.
What was that?
Okay, he didn't up smash.
Okay. Oh, my God. MDB?
MVD? MVD, whoever. All right, he's going to have to get some kind of gimp. Oh, he tried. He legit tried.
The fist, though.
All right.
Oh, my God.
Very smart to not go in there.
Oh, no.
Watch out. Let's go, Danny. Come on.
Come on, Danny.
Ain't over yet.
Get one more stock. Come on.
It ain't over yet. Okay, good. Just monkey flipping away. Oh,
no. Oh, no.
All right, and the
And thus the sophomores.
Sophomores take it. I can hardly speak. I can hardly speak, guys. The sophomores take it.
Dude, you're a god. You're a fucking god.
But let's not. Can we get an interview with DJP? Is that possible? This is a legend. This is a man who is also a legend.
Hold on a minute. Switch views to friendlies, I think it is.
Oh, no, maybe.
No.